mother. Hello, father. Here I am at Camp Granada. Camp is very entertaining. And they say we'll have some fun if it stops raining. I went hiking with Joe Spivey. He developed poison ivy. You remember Leonard Skinner. He got ptomaine poisoning last night after dinner. All the counselors hate the waiters. And the lake has alligators. And the head coach wants no sissies. So he reads to us from something called Ulysses. Now I don't want, this should scare you, but my bunkmate has malaria. You remember Jeffrey Hardy. They're about to organize a searching party. Take me home, oh mother fada, take me home. I hate Granada, don't leave me out in the forest where I might get eaten by a bear. Take me home, I promise I will not make noise or mess the house with other boys. Oh, please don't make me stay. I've been here one whole day. Dearest father, darling mother, how's my precious little brother? Let me come home if you miss me. I would even let Aunt Bertha hug and kiss me. Wait a minute, it stopped hailing. Guys are swimming, guys are sailing. Playing baseball, gee, that's better. Mata fada, kindly disregard this letter.
Day, bound by the band, the way, bound by the dead on baby way, bound getting the zap 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 zap
zap
I can see it from here.
You can see it from here?
Yeah. Look like we're going to lower and they're having
a pool. Good, just a pool.
Yay.
Hey guys, say cheese.
Good job, Chancey. Made it. Go put your shoes on, Potamus. Good job. Is that fun?
We'll be right back.
Shabby, 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 sh